Okay, so it's the little things that count because it's the small efforts that accumulate together to achieve a greater goal. My vision for the batch is that of support, growth, and empowerment, and I plan to achieve these through my three main points, which are two-way communication, reinforcement and support, and batch integration and empowerment. Under the two-way communication, I plan to have an organized information dissemination. So aside from the typical Facebook post and text blast, I will also have a pinned opportunities post in the batch page where that will cater to the interest of my batchmates, whether it be internships or case competitions and the like. Finally, I will have a personal consultation, and the magic number here is 5 because 5 is the number of batchmates that I wish to talk to in a week. Now, I want to make this more natural by initiating it so that they know that I could be approachable, so that they could open up to me, so that I could address their problems and work towards the goal of their training. Next, I want to continue the 3YDC block rep system, which will focus on these three aspects. So first is the establishment of one's why. So at the beginning of the school year, I will take a video of them talking about their purpose, and this will serve as their motivation for the upcoming semester. Next, I want to strengthen block reps by helping my block reps come up with a bucket list of activities that they could do with their block mates throughout the semester. And next, I want to provide them with opportunities for leadership in projects so that they don't simply relay information. They will be given the chance to oversee or guide the chosen committee in the 3YDC projects. Next, reinforcement and support will be focusing on the three main aspects of junior year, which are SMEG, JTA, and the Summer Work Practical Program. To provide a pillar of support for SMEG, I will have an enlistment spreadsheet where my batchmates can plan out their sections and their groupings. Next, the shared Google Drive will contain not only batch resources but also an external database for the shipouts by collaborating with the home arts that have taken them under their wing. Next, I want to empower the APEX batch representative by organizing a mock exam and study night. Next, the senior advice series will be composed of a compilation of advice from the seniors that I will share with my blockmates. Next, the JTA send-off team will be organizing an advanced mayor registration system to give the JTA people the opportunity to participate in projects and become a part of MAYA. The travel photo album will be geared towards connecting the JTA people and the non-JTA people. It is an album in the batch page which will be composed of travel photos from the JTA people. The SDA mini send-off, on the other hand, will be done by blog. This could be as simple as a dinner, which will serve as a despedida for those who are going on SDA. And finally, a new initiative would be the JTA Salubong to welcome home those who went on JTA. Under the Summer Work Practical Program, I plan to continue the senior ICs and the company database. A new initiative would be the Summer Work Primer, which is composed of advice and a step-by-step guide process in relation to internships. And under the networking series, I plan to encourage my batchmates to attend the Think Career Talks and also open them up to opportunities, especially in networking nights. Next, under batch integration and empowerment, this could be composed of motivational photo threads and chain messages. Next would be the Mayamory Day to renew their appreciation and love for Maya. And finally, student leader and athlete appreciation posts to empower my batchmates. To support the projects under the QYTC cluster, I plan to implement the batch funds, which will encourage the different blocks to participate in the fundraisers in the different projects. And I also propose that these Maya projects become a joint effort. So the Maya Games can be a YDC effort instead of just a 2YDC effort. And the MIB, I plan to continue communicating with the MIB ABs. Once again, my three main points are two-way communication, reinforcement and support, and batch integration and empowerment. It's the little things that count. Once again, I embrace our mentor to become the 3YDC.